Have you ever reached the end of you? Because I once reached the end of me too. Middle of May 2014, in my room with a pack of codeine as the folds in the wallpaper gently leaked. And I sat there, knowing I didn't want to be here, and as if the demons heard, they came into reason. I began to feel fearless of the devil's dealings. He handed me death and clothed it in his meaning. The walls shudder as my body bodied the codeine. I overdosed, body began heaving. I saw the light, I began desperately weeping. But I had one question. What does it mean in this life to have meaning? Have you ever reached the end of you? Because I once reached the end of me too. I was sitting in the hospital, immune system weak. Nurse looked at me funny, knew I was a teen. Anything you want to tell me? She asked me with ease. Where do I find me? I wanted to scream. Do we lose ourselves the longer we breathe? How can I tell you what's wrong when I don't even know me? Losing yourself is the greatest loss. It's like grieving, but having to watch the body rot is a death that has happened to many of us, walking graveyards, still maintaining a job, all the while buried in mental health issues and lack of trust. Couldn't afford a counsellor, so I found healing in lust. Men's attention was crack and the morning was numbed. I buried my body alive in the crux of anything and everything, but it wasn't enough. Something had to change before I became completely undone. I felt stress, cling on like a leper, and run riot in my lungs. I couldn't take it anymore. I had simply had enough. But how can I rise up from out of the dust? Have you ever reached the end of you? Because I once reached the end of me too. I couldn't think of anything else, so I got on my knees, felt eternally damned and bankrupt of peace. My heart was both tombstone and shrine for my grief. I had unraveled myself in the room of my teens, completely defeated. I said, God, if you're real, then you're gonna have to show me. And I can't explain it, but something changed. A comfort turned my tears into tides of tranquil peace as the room felt freer and lifted of grief. It's as if angels flooded the room and God was beside me, holding my hand. I was uncontrollably crying. His presence was tangible as the room echoed with brightness. My shame left and my smile climbed in. Have you ever reached the end of you? Because I once reached the end of me too, but it wasn't the end. It was a chance to discover what I was missing. Truth is, I found myself because I found him, and each time the darkness seeps into my room's curtain seams, I recall how I lost myself, but I remember how he found me.